Hi friends. Now let us take up the training session 1 in our See Feel Good series. In this training session 1, I explain 5 core concepts which are essential to perform programs. That means this is an essential prerequisite to write programs. Actually, you should not ignore concepts at all, because concept is like a blueprint. On the blueprint only, we can make construction. Suppose, if you want to construct a building, what you do? First, you develop a blueprint, and thereafter, strictly according to the blueprint, you implement the construction. In the similar manner, in our learning process also, first we have to understand concepts. Thereafter, we have to make the implementation, means we have to write programs. Here, I don't want to dump many concepts like in college studies and all that. Whatever are the core concepts to write programs, those concepts only I am going to explain to you. So for this purpose, in the training session, only 5 concepts, core concepts I am going to explain. Thereafter, in the remaining 4 training sessions, you work out programs and projects. After your 10th program, you start writing projects of 50 to 100 line projects on your own. That too, after 3 hours of your study, you reach that position. It is really amazing thing to you. You enjoy it, no doubt about that. So let us take up our first concept, understanding computer program practically. Now what is our task? We are going to write computer programs. That's why we must know what is a computer program. Thereafter, we have to understand few more relevant concepts, then only we have to take up projects or program. Okay. In the programming world, there are tens of programming languages, namely C, C++, Java, Python, R, JavaScript, Swift, Perl, Ruby, like many dozens of programming languages are there. Every programming language has its own unique features, strengths as well as weaknesses also. Now, in order to write a computer program, we have to choose one of that language. Now, we have chosen C language. Using C language, we are writing computer programs. In this Feel Good series, totally 16 programs and projects we perform using C. Just a matter of 5 hours, we complete everything. 5 hours lectures I give. If you watch them and practice, you will be in a position to write projects. Okay, that point you have to understand. Now, what is a computer program? We have to understand. Using computer program, we perform predefined task. Whatever task we want, programming task, we can perform. For example, preparing a student's marks report, preparing an employee's salary statement, preparing a cash bill of a provision shop or super bazaar. Like that, in order to achieve a predefined task, we write programs. So, if you see any computer program, it is a set of statements. You can find a set of statements. These statements are called instructions. These statements are called instruction to computer. Why those are called instruction to computer? Suppose I call my assistant and give an instruction. Do this thing, do this thing, do this thing and all that. According to my instruction, my assistant performs the job. Because of that, I am able to perform my task. In the similar manner, hereafter you feel that a computer is your assistant. So, it can perform all computational jobs. For that purpose, what you have to give? You have to give instructions to that in its language. Actually, my assistant knows English. That's why I give instructions in English. He is able to understand and implement them. Because of that, I am able to perform my task. In the similar manner, if we have to instruct a computer, what way you can give instruction? If you give instruction in English or Kannada or Telugu, it cannot perform because it does not know. It knows only computer programming languages. That's why in one of the programming languages, I have to give instructions. Right now, we are giving developing programs, means developing instruction to a computer in C language. So, this is the general understanding. I want to show you what is the predefined task, how the program is, everything practically. By that, you can have 100% understanding, no abstraction. One thing you must remember that in our Feel Good series or other Fast Track series or any series, at any point of time, you never have doubt. Everything practically you understand then and there, thereafter you implement it. For the example's sake, I show you a predefined task of a program which we are going to write. Here you see a student's marks report. You know that. Every one of you know how is the marks report. Now, we are going to write a program to achieve this task or perform this task. This is marks report with the necessary contents as well as format also. This is the predefined task. In order to get this result, in order to generate this result from our program, we have to write a computer program. That also I show you. Don't worry about that. Coding details and all that, you don't bother. And just to see how it is. Because you should have a clear idea what is a computer program. That point you have to understand. Now we see. This is the program to generate marks report. Marks report. For this purpose, around 50 lines of code we have written. 50 lines of code like this. And I just tell you an amazing thing. After 3 hours of your study, only 3 hours of your study in the system and practice, you will be in a position to write this project on your own. One thing humbly I am challenging, you may not find this type of approach anywhere in the web world. Web world, that's why take it as a challenge, take it as an opportunity and do that. Just have a look. This program you are going to write after 3 hours of your study. This is a computer program. In this manner, any task, regardless of the task, we have to write code. In this, you find several semicolons you are finding, that each one is called a statement. Statement. That means a computer program is a collection of statements or a set of statements. You see that. And each statement is known as instruction to computer. Already I told you why we call it an instruction. Each statement is an instruction to computer and in its own language. In its language means C language, computer's language. That's why whatever instruction you write in the name of statement, your computer can understand and implement that. Because of that, your whatever predefined task, whatever predefined result you are expecting, that is what? Marks report is printed. This is the secret of a computer program. You have to understand this practically. Okay. Now, let us analyze that. Let us analyze that for a better understanding. Actually, what is the main task of this program? Preparing and printing a mark report like this. Now, this is the format. In this format, with the same contents, we are preparing a program and it prepares and prints a marks report. For that, around 50 statements we have written, means 50 instructions we have written. Okay, that is the main task. Actually, now if you analyze that, later in the next concepts you can have a detailed understanding. Now, if you analyze that, in order to achieve the main task, means preparing marks report, 4 subtasks are to be performed. 4 subtasks. What are the 4 subtasks? The first one is reading data. Reading data means we are entering data on keyboard. We are entering data on keyboard. System takes it. That process is called reading. We are entering data on keyboard. System takes it and stores it in computer memory. That process is called reading. Next, writing is also there. Writing means we display mark report on the monitor screen. That process is called writing. And one more thing I am telling you. Contextually, whatever technical word I am using, you must understand the clear meaning. You make a note of it. Whatever you grasped and all that, you write about the term as a notes. then it will be very, very good habit and it will be helpful to you like anything. Okay. So, if you analyze the subtasks, there are four subtasks. One is reading marks. Now, we enter data. Which data you enter? Student name, student class number, student roll number. There are three papers here. Marks in three papers. Totally, six data items we are entering through keyboard. That process is called reading, and computer takes, our program takes the data and stores it in computer memory. Okay. Thereafter, calculating total marks. Actually, little more details also we have given. What is that? We have given total marks, we have given average marks. So, calculating total marks, that is one subtask. Calculating average marks percentage, this is another subtask. Then, these to be performed. Totally, finally, what is the subtask? Printing report, means writing report on the monitor screen. Totally, with 8 data items, report is printed. What you are expecting? That is the predefined task. So, main task is preparing and printing marks report. What are the subtasks in that? Reading data, calculating total mark, calculating average marks, and writing report on the monitor screen, simply called printing report. This is the subtask. In this manner, before writing a program, you should have a clear understanding. Then only, for performing each subtask, a set of statements you write. That only you can find a paragraph division, a division like. So, each segment, like a para, performs a subtask. Ultimately, by collective contribution of all four subtasks, your main task is performed. This is the way, first you have to understand what is a computer program. Okay, this knowledge is very essential for every programming student before entering into programming.